On the given question, it says that how do I calculate frequency? Okay, so now let us first take a look as to what a frequency is.